Hi, I'm Nurse Lindsey Yulo, and today we're going to go over how to properly wear a medical mask. First, you're going to make sure you have clean hands. Then you're going to take the mask, twist at the sides or tie, and properly loop them around your ears, creating a tight seal. Next, we're going to secure the mask over the bridge of the nose, pinching, making sure again to have a tight seal. Pull the mask under the chin, and then check to make sure there's no air leaking out. And it's as easy as that.